Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a scene with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Depp? Ultra postmodernism. I love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves! Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumped his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say please.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like... Fuck!
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Find that ball.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for you!
Ah!
can't believe you're still thinking about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the ball. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Is this what's normally like?
Normally, the tenants don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware. Who the hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep. Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
Huh?
Drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work. We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Ah, I love this part.
Shondi.
What?
We need to talk.
We really don't.
It's just, if I die here, I don't want things to go unsaid.
I should be so lucky.
Anything for a fan.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. Want me to, sign your breasts?
No. That's all right.
Yeah, no. Buy Nightblade on DVD.
Let's get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys! You can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Flashbang!
You pulled your last prime.
Can't move here.
Get to cover now.
Like old times, huh, Chandi?
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again.
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same. Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Let's get them!
Here's
our
ride.
You think you can stop them?
Thank you.
go! You two go out the back.
And you?
Stay with the bar.
We'll see you when we touch down.
All right, let's go! Hold it steady!
Where did all the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan! Thought I shot that thing down! Armor's on that damn thing!
What the fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soul Tour Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Ah!
Not without you.
What, there's like half a dozen guys? I can take them.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
Handle worse.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
See? He's fine.
It's Easter open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment.
I'm still coming.
We're about to jump.
Right on. I'll see you in Stillwater.
Johnny?
You can stand.
two of us. You think I... What the hell is that?
What is what?
I think that plane is heading straight for us. So, don't freak out.
What do you mean, don't freak out? Do you have a plan?
If I time it right, I can shoot out the window, land in the plane, kill Philippe, and fly out the back.
You mean we, right?
Back in a pinch, love. Steady. Steady now. Me?
Huh. You're a fucking asshole!
Right, well, can't disagree there.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.